best flavors for the week. We were in the car riding, so I was trying to keep it flat.
All right, first one we're gonna try is a caramel sheet cake, only 420 calories. Pretty good, not really much amazing anywhere that you can't really get somewhere. So it really tasted like a plain sugar cookie. Didn't get a crazy amount of caramel flavor. So yeah, really, I would not even ever get that. It's too plain tasting like somewhere else. Everything else, I'm like, to me, you go to Crumbles, so it's super good. So to me, don't even get that.
The same thing. I mean, good texture, as always, but not enough caramel flavor.
Good, but skip. Not worth it.
My baby pink is excited. She loves these ones.
Here we go. This one. White chocolate chip. This one. Very, very hard. So we're going to have one this whole demo. Here we go.
Alright, so this one's a little bit more crispier than the other ones, but overall, really good. Decent amount of cookie butter flavor. And I like the chunky white chips. So this is like an elevated classic cookies. Thumbs up.
I like it. I don't love it. Yeah. I don't really taste too much of cookie butter flavor. This is the most crispy crumble cookie I've ever had. I'm gonna go a lot more moist. Honestly, calorie wise, just give me a jar of cookie butter, baby. I don't want to tilt this one too much because it is runny on top. The blueberry cheesecake. No mistake, this one looks like it's gonna hit super good. It's got a lot of like crumbs on it too. It's like, I'm like ran back or something.
Thicker than a snooker.
That blueberry flavor is amazing on this. I think more of blueberry muffin taste than blueberry cheese flavor. Very, very, very good. Not in my top flavors that we've ever had. So I think we're now at like 12 total. Well, after we have this next Oreo, it'll be 12 total. Not in the top ones. Very good. I love the blueberry taste. Like some legit blueberry muffins, which are one of my favorite things ever. So definitely very, very good.
Yeah. Pretty high up there. I like blueberries. Love cheesecake. The icing's phenomenal. Definitely reminds me of the pastry.
Yeah.
It's really good. I love the bottom of the pie. And that's what the bottom of the cookie tastes like. The crust of the pie.
And I didn't taste the cheese. I didn't taste the icing much. She said she had just a lot of blueberry. But on to the last one. My people. This one, I mean, Oreo milkshake. Mm-hmm. Where'd they get that name? Oreo that many. Anyway, here we go. I'm super excited for this one. I don't want to get my hopes up too much. This was it. Could either be hitting or disappointing. Big Oreo chunks in this inside. What's all about Oreo?
That was pretty good. The icing tastes just like the icing on the inside filling.
Which is the best part?
Yeah. They know that one. That one tastes exactly like a big Oreo
cookie. I like that a lot. It's a lot more of a vanilla palette overall.
Yeah.
That's my favorite one of the bunch, I'd say, is Oreo.
I knew you like that a lot. Well, especially the icing. Mm-hmm. Like, you never like the cookies without the icing.
Yeah,
the icing. Think about it, you never like the ones like this one.
Yeah.
But I would say you should probably skip the caramel sheet cake.
Yeah.
You should probably skip that one.